You will need one slice of sprouted or gluten-free bread, about 3/4 of an inch to an inch thick, a small handful of arugula or mixed greens, half an avocado, cubed, Malden sea salt or kosher salt, freshly cracked black pepper, one good quality egg, and any type of hot sauce. Remove the bread from the toaster. Place the mixed greens and chopped avocado on top. Sprinkle with salt and freshly cracked black pepper. Top with your fried egg and served with hot sauce if preferred. It'll wake the taste buds right on up.